Hello everyone, I hope you are all well and healthy. In this session I will explain about how to operate a vertical roller mill for cement milling process. We made this video for education using the Simulex Simulator made by KHD. This simulator greatly facilitates learning for prospective cement mill CCR operators. Before we continue, if you like this video, please subscribe, like, comment, so that this YouTube channel continues to grow, especially for education about the cement production process. This is the view of the simulator to operate the vertical roller mill in the cement grinding process. Alright, we start to operate the vertical roller mill for this cement mill. First, we start the cement transport group. Cement products can be put into silo 1, silo 2, or silo 3, with a selection gate. Next, we start the cement circulation air group. This group consists of mill ID fan, mill dust collector, and separator. After the mill ID fan runs, all dampers can be opened, then the ID fan damper is opened by 50%, the separator speed is set to 50%, and the ID fan speed is 10%. For the damper to the chimney is opened 80 to 100%. Next, we start the hot gas air generator group, and we open the damper for secondary air gradually, and increase it according to fuel consumption. Then, we set the use of fuel oil starting from 100 liters per hour, and we observe the increase in temperature. Then, we increase the opening of the secondary air damper and increase the fuel consumption of oil to 200 liters per hour. We increase the secondary air damper opening again, and increase fuel consumption to 300 liters per hour. Then we observe the increase in the mill outlet temperature reaching above 90 degrees Celsius. Then, we start the material transport group to fill the kiln hopper. Clinker can be taken from silo 1, silo 2, and silo 3 underburnt. Next, start the feeding group, which consists of belt conveyor feeding, bucket elevator, and belt conveyor reject material. The weighing feeder will automatically run according to the settings after the VRM mill drive is started. In this simulation to start mill drive, there is no selection of roller up mode and grinding mode. Before starting the mill drive, set the feeding setting between 30 to 50% of the VRM capacity, because when the mill drive starts, the material feeding starts automatically. After the main drive goes and the feeding material has entered, then increase the hydraulic pressure gradually, which is adjusted to the material bed in the mill. Observe changes in operating parameters. Material bed, mill vibration, mill outlet temperature, draft inlet and mill outlet. Increase hydraulic pressure gradually by observing changes in bed material and mill vibration. Next, open the 100% mill ID fan damper and increase the mill ID fan speed gradually according to the operating conditions in the mill. This is when the mill outlet temperature drops, so we increase the fuel consumption from 350 to 400 liters per hour, and increase the mill ID fan speed, then we observe changes in the operating parameters. Here, the different pressure in the mill is low, so we can increase it by opening the circulation damper, so that the mill inlet draft decreases, and the different pressure in the mill increases. Because the material bed in the mill tends to rise, we increase the hydraulic pressure to 60 bar. Then, we increase the fuel consumption to 450 liters per hour, and increase the speed of the mill ID fan. Next, we increase the feeding to 200 tons per hour, and increase the speed mill ID fan gradually, then increase the hydraulic pressure to 70 bar, and increase fuel consumption to 500 liters per hour, and increase the ID fan mile speed to 40%. So that we can add more feeding, we increase the fuel consumption to 550 liters per hour, and increase the hydraulic pressure to 80 bar, because the material bed in the mill tends to rise. We increase the use of fuel oil until the mill outlet temperature is around 80 degrees Celsius. Then we can add feeding. We will now optimize the operation of the VRM cement mill. Before adding feeding, it must be noted that the outlet mill temperature is maintained between 75 to 85 degrees Celsius. If it is less than that, it can increase fuel consumption. We must always observe the bed material and mill vibration before and after increasing the feeding. If the bed material tends to rise, hydraulic pressure can be added. To maintain the quality of the Blaine cement product, it can be controlled using a speed separator. If the Blaine is low, the speed separator can be increased and vice versa. To reduce the inlet mill draft, it can be controlled using a circulating air damper. If the mill inlet draft is high or the different pressure inside the mill is low, it can increase the circulating air damper opening and vice versa. Important control parameters in vertical roller mill operation, including the material bed in the mill is kept between 80 and 120 millimeters, which is controlled using hydraulic pressure. Mill vibration is kept below 4 millimeters per second. Mill vibration is affected by the condition of the bed material. Low bed materials or empty mills can vibrate, and high bed materials or more than 120 millimeters can also cause vibration. The outlet mill temperature is maintained between 75 to 85 degrees Celsius. The outlet mill temperature is influenced by the amount of material feeding, fuel consumption, and air intake from the mill ID fan. The fineness value of cement or Blaine products is influenced by the speed of the separator, the thickness of the material in the mill, and the air suction in the mill. Blaine for OPC cement products is maintained between 3000 to 3200 square centimeters per gram. And for PCC cement products, it is maintained between 3800 to 4000 square centimeters per gram. It also depends on what percentage of the clinker ratio is used. That was a brief overview of how to operate the VRM cement mill, and we made this video using a simulator. Thank you for watching this video, hopefully it's useful, and don't forget to subscribe, like and comment, and share it with your friends who need it. See you in the next video.